hit a lick. 40-year-old bitch slipped and got hit for a purse and shit. Niggas smile and laugh and hit the gas and smash around the corner and count the cash. A murder's committed during a 211 hit at the liquor store. A gang of niggas with afros walked in Comic Cool, grabbed a six-pack with the black steel Miguel Jack. Front though, back on the strip. Didn't even give a fuck about the first lick. Jump in the photo, mob up and oldies, you know. Old school motherfuckers out to get some dough. Amherst and Meta viewers when they make the hit. Walk into the store and unloaded the clips. They snatched the caps and jumped in the car smiling, but didn't see the one times coming out the island. They didn't panic, they loaded up the gun. South area crime is fun.
It's the garden block sickness that got a nigga in this shit.
It's like the jungle sometimes, makes me wonder how I keep going after.
It's the garden block sickness that got a nigga in this
when
shit.
When the money's low, all the homies get tempted to jack a snatch purses from the women. That's how it is when you're living on the G block, cause on the first everybody wants the cop. A half ounce of a pound of cocaine, getting over on the smokers in the dope gang. But if your family smokes, you really gotta survive. For a G, go out and do a homicide to hit the spot and double up. And if you're smart, you'll go bubble up. Go on the grind for a week or two, then get a dope house and plug up a crew. Slap niggas that come up short. You came up the hard way, now you's a hardcore gangbanger, dope dealer, and all that. You love your family so much you give them free crack. You buy caddy, a Benz with the rag top. Feeling good with bitches all on your jock. But then the raid comes, then prison life. You say fuck it, I have to survive.
The garden block sickness that got a nigga in this shit.
It's like the jungle sometimes, makes me wonder how
it's the garden block sickness that got a nigga in this shit.
You wanna go out and have fun, use a gangbanger, so you bring along the shotgun. See niggas on the block shooting dice, load the gauge cause the money look nice. Creep up slow, jump out and say get the flow. Don't need a ski mask cause this ain't no stove. Take everyone's money like a sample, then shoot one in the chest for an example. Then smash off in your drop like a G and go out and buy a pint of MD. Mad Dog 2020 is a drink you like. Then you see yourself stuck out of crowd of red light. Survival, your shotgun, there's no escape. You can't drop off, you gotta run. You shot a shot from behind, then they hit the ground. Hoping deep in your mind that they turn around, but they don't, they keep coming. Get up on you and start gunning. You take a bullet in the chest and in the waist, then the stomach, the throat, and then the face. Then you say it's so hard to survive. You watch a soul rise. One slip and that's your life.